Praises to Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai. Double honors to the elders of Israel. Today, my point is that the Samoans and the Hawaiians are a lost tribe of the northern kingdom of Israel. A lot of Israelites have been discrediting the Samoans and the Hawaiians and saying that all of them are Japhethites. Yes, there is Japhethites and a lot of heathens on the Pacific Islands, but in history, black kings and queens ruled them islands, which are now called the Samoans and the Hawaiians, which was a lost tribe of Israel. They were black people. They have woolly hair, like Christ-like hair. They are just almost identical to the rest of the northern lost tribes of Israel. They're almost like the Latinos and Native Americans. They have that northern kingdom style to them. And yes, the Samoans and Hawaiians are a lost tribe of Israel. All praise and glory go to the Heavenly Father and the Son, Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shai. That's it.